Good luck. I've been touring this beautiful display at the Cathedral of St. Paul all morning, and it's absolutely beautiful. Take a look at this. It's really just this immersive 360-degree experience with lights. The sounds aren't on right now because, you know, we have to talk over this interview, but there will also be music later on when the presentation starts at 6 o'clock. But to talk more about what we can see and what will be happening during this week, I'm here with Father John Yuval. Thank you for joining us this morning.
My pleasure. Welcome to the cathedral as early as it is.
I know. Just talk about what people will experience when they come see this, because it's new.
This is new. We've done this last year on the outdoor show. This year we added an indoor show as well as a Christmas market. And Christmas is all about the light of the world and Jesus Christ our Savior. And we want to have an opportunity for people to experience that. It's been an incredible year, as you know, with the pandemic, unrest, everything else. And people need to be able to celebrate. And what better time than Christmas?
That's so true. And also, there's an outdoor experience as well.
The outdoor experience is free and open to the public. Anyone can come across the street on Cathedral Hill and watch it. And it's a rotating show that goes on for 4 hours at about 10 minutes per show.
That is amazing. And you're just super excited about this, I'm sure, to have people come in and just fellowship and everything like that.
The cathedral's not a museum. It's there for everyone. Mm-hmm. We want people, whether they are of the Catholic faith or not, to be able to come and visit and enjoy. The cathedral is a landmark in St. Paul, and we want people to experience it
and
share it.
That is awesome. Yeah. Well, thank you so much for being here with us
this
morning. And again, just to recap, the light shows run from today until the 19th, and the outdoor show is free. The indoor show is $15 per person, and you can purchase those tickets on Eventbrite. Masks are required inside the cathedral, and Father also mentioned about the Christmas market, and that runs from the 16th through the 18th. So this is definitely something you won't want to miss, guys.
No, it looks like a great one. I'm going to try to take that in if I have the time.
Something to do. CC, thank you.
Underappreciated.